The Central Statistics Agency reports a slide in banking credit in the first quarter.